Katie Lipscomb, and we're at the first Down On Park Indie Arts and Vintage Market. It's our first weekend trying this. We got a little bit of rain, but it's just drizzling, so it's all good. We've got vendors from Colombia. We've got the chicken man who came in from Colombia. We've got people who sell on Etsy out here, getting to where they actually meet real customers and sharing about their business. We've got the Feel Good Food Truck out here. We've got people that are going to do Skillshare classes to teach us how to do crewel embroidery. And so far, everyone's been all excited and sees potential for this beautiful lot in this part of downtown to grow, and hopefully the market will grow next month. We're kind of tying into the farmer's market because it's two blocks down, and then the train depot's two more blocks down. We had musicians here to play, but they're not pulling out their equipment just yet. As soon as it quits drizzling, we'll have music out here too. So hopefully next month, it's going to be the third weekend of every month. We're going to try and be consistent so that it can continue to grow.